Hey guys, I will be introducing you to two of my games that I made. Let's get started with the first one. It's a snowball fight, and I will have to guide you through this. So, if you're going to, this is a multiplayer game, you lose points whenever she gets hit, you win a point. So let's see it. Say once you get 10 points, you will click her. So if I got 10 points, I would click her, she would throw sparkles, and then everyone would disappear, and then the game is over. So, next one. This is, all of these are very short, so yeah. Swinging cat, looking for a friend. You can control carry by make me tag doggy for stuff to be. Click doggy for a new friend. Click toot toot to change the back. Click me for a friend and to change the back. Click me for a friend. Click doggy. And then the end of the game is when you want to click in, but you can still explore and stuff. Kitty cat. Yeah, I'll put both of this description. Both of the links in the description, so bye!